Hey guys and girls, it is Olivia. Today, I am going to give you a few tips on how to take care of your nails. Okay, let me just sit down here. Katrina and Venus are just laying down time secrets. Okay, so a few tips on how to take care of your nails is all put them on their stands when you are done using them. Number two? Okay, I'm not going to say number two, number three. I'm not going to do that over and over again. Sorry if you heard that noise. Well, my cousin's here. And Albert McDaniel, if you are watching this, not the one that you think is mean, but the one that's really nice to you. So, like, if you have a monster hideout house, like, don't make the room so crowded, because then you make them crowd in there, and then if they get too crowded in there, they might break. Trust me, it happened with one of my cousins. Monster Hot House. Which one was it? She doesn't want to say, but it was Gulia. Her leg broke off. Also, like every week or every day, brush their hair, which is going to be really hard for us to do. Number four, whenever you brush their hair, don't brush it so hard. I'm not going to say number five or number six and stuff, like keep them going on and on, because it might get too tiring. But whenever you're brushing their hair, make sure you don't like brush it really hard, then their hair will fall out. And the next tip is that if a doll gets ruined, I would probably go and buy a new one. Like, if you look at our Katrine doll, tomorrow we're going doll hunting. Comment down below if you want us to record the doll hunting video. We might. As you see, her curls are getting more messed up because me and my sister were working on a stop motion. But, there was, like, the fan was on, we went from the fan, and then her curls were curling, were, like, blowing, and so we put her out, but after that, her hair, like, got all messed up, and so tomorrow we're looking for another Katrine, because we're going to Walmart. We're going to Walmart and Myers, and just to tell you, yes, I did get my new Hanobi Star. I love them so much. She's right next to my Lottie Dot doll. So tomorrow we're on the lookout for a new Katrine doll. And then we'll make this one into a custom. But if not, then my mom knows how to fix Monster Hideout's hair. That's so awesome. A huge shout out goes to my mom. And so yeah. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Shout outs go to Abby Colleen Spectra. And I'd like to give a few more. Piece of A, MH KitKat 27, Rochelle Glale, Video Queen 123G, Scalita Calaveras, Monster High is me, Monster High Girl 122, Abby Maria. I have a lot of shoutouts. Well, I'm not going to say all my subscribers though. Laguna Loving. Mommy and Gracie Show. I wish Fucky Warriors 23. I'm not going to say the language that I don't know, because there's a language that I have no idea what it is, so I'm sorry to all the people who speak a different language. A huge shout out to all of you guys who don't speak my language, I speak Spanish. Huge shout out to all of you guys, because I have like three that speak a different language. Oh yeah, Frankie Spectra, Spectra Vondergeist. Cleo Frankie. Okay. Dracula Monster. Rose. Ursa. Frankie Monster High 13. Sorry if you hurt. Okay, hold on a second. Oh my gosh, a bunch of dog barking in there. Oh, no wonder their owner's home and so they're barking. I thought, like, they were getting hurt, and so I would actually run out there and help them. I'm a big dog person. Rebecca Steam 12. I'm giving more shout-outs. Rebecca Steam 12. Who else? Like, I wrote a bunch of them. Oh, yeah. Maddie R. Oh. Forgot her name, though. I have a bunch of subscribers, but I can't remember all of their names. Oh, my two darn kids. I'll give more shoutouts in the other videos. So, yeah, bye.